I'm Jörg Buttgereit, director of Nekromantik.
It's fantastic to have you here with us at Frightfest. The obvious question, what does it mean for you to be a part of this year's festival?
I mean, to me, this feels strange because the film is nearly 27 years old, and it took that long to get a certification from the BBFC. So I'm delighted that it's finally happening, and I can present the film legally in the United Kingdom. I think the problem with Nekromantik is that it's a film about sex and death, very straightforward. I think every horror movie deals with sex and death, but Nekromantik is very honest about it. And to me, I really don't know what the real problems are in different countries, but normally it's totally different. You know, in Asia you have different problems than over here in the UK. You have to ask the censors what the problem is, because I think my films are, or Nekromantik is like a very caring movie. It's not a disgusting movie. It's a love story, a triangle love story.
Do you think there are any lines in the sand? Do you think that there are things that we shouldn't see on screen, and how do you think we should decide that?
I think we have no option to decide if we want to see this or that, because everything is getting filmed today, and horror films are a way of getting the stuff on screen that's happening anyway. And I think dealing with the subjects the horror films are dealing with is a very organized way, you know. I think it's far more dangerous to skip through the internet today than going to a horror film festival. So it's a pretty tame thing, a horror festival. You know that people already watched these films, and you are not gonna get hurt. I think, the horror audience, I would say, is very open-minded, so you can get away with plot holes, with lousy actors, if you can give them something unique or something far out. So it's it's an experimental stage, I think. You can get away with more things, and you can even be a very bad filmmaker and you can do a good movie. It's not, I think horror filmmaking is not filmmaking by the book. It's something you do out of passion. I mean, especially in Germany, where I come from, it's a very bad idea to do horror movies, because you need a good excuse for doing such a terrible thing.